In this video, we will show you how to remove and reinstall control board on Altavar process drives, ATV630 and ATV930. You will need a couple of tools, a Phillips screwdriver and a Torx driver. Part number is TX20. First, you will have to remove the keypad from the drive. Then you will have to unscrew the front cover. And for that, you will need the Phillips screwdriver. Be sure to take these screws all the way out because they are anchored, so they're not going to come out completely. Slide the cover down a little bit to unlatch it and remove the cover. Now we're ready to remove the control board. The control board has three screws. To remove these, you will need the Torx screwdriver. First, you have to pull the control board up from the front. To unlatch it from the hinge at the bottom. And be careful because the screws are not anchored and you don't want to lose them. Now the control board is off. You can see the ribbon cable attached to it. You can disconnect the cable so you can remove or swap the control board. Now we will show you how to reinstall the control board. Make sure the ribbon cable is seated properly. First, you have to slide the bottom end of the control board. There is a plastic catch that has to go underneath the hinge. Then press from the front. Now the control board is seated. Install the three screws. You will need the Torx driver. Just make sure all three screws are tightened. Now you can place the conduit cover back on the drive. You have to slide the cover up. Tighten the four screws using Phillips screwdriver. This concludes our video of removing and reinstalling control board on ATV630 and ATV930 drives. Thanks for watching.